non-stop changes since I started coding at Berlin 42. Instead of using my cup, I'm using 42 cup a lot. Instead of using my pen, I'm using 42 pen. Instead of using touchpad, I'm using 42 mouse pad. Instead of my clothes, I'm wearing 42 hoodies a lot. I've been a student at 42 Berlin since last year. I'm studying coding C language here. I used to study alone. Now I study with peers at 42. But I get stuck on a code. I feel like there is no hope. Even I spend 2-3 hours. Instead, I just look around and ask questions. Instead of 9 to 6, I study whenever I want. I can make my own routine and no one cares. I need to plan my schedule so I can finish my project on time. So how do I manage my time? Before going home, I open an evaluation time slot for the next morning. This way, even if no one books, I have to be there. It's not always easy to study coding. After becoming a student, I had to take my first exam. It took 9 times until I finally passed. One day someone came up to me and asked, "I saw your GitHub, oh, you tried 9 times of exam." And he asked me about what was the motivation. And I said, "I'm Korean. We never give up."
Even though some days are hard, before you know it, your journey will end.